Keep moving. Please stop. Keep moving. Stop. Okay, but you have no direction. Okay, it's moving right.
The following video is a part of the Achiever package. In case you find the video helpful and want to watch more such videos like turning gear and rotation of main engine, practical round of generator changeover valves, fuel valve testing, ECR crane operation, etc., find the link of the Achiever package in the description box below. You can also check out our courses on merchantnavydecoded.com. All the content on the Merchant Navy Decoded website aims at helping you get selected in a good shipping company or college, helping you get faster promotions, but most importantly, guide you to earn respect on ship.
So guys, right now I'm standing near the crane over here. Now see, I have got this motor over here. This motor ensures the movement of the crane, right and left. It ensures that my train moves right and left. Guys, this is a gear arrangement. So, this is a gear over here. So, you need to check gear oil should be over here present all the time. Second thing, can you see this? This limit switch is for moving the train left and right. Now have a look. Can you see this welded support over here? This is on the left hand side. Can you see this welded support on the right hand side? So what happens is, guys, when I move the train right or left, when I move it right, suppose I move it right, contact that area, that's it, it sucks up the motor. So that is how limit switch for left and right operate. Now we are going to operate the crane in the right direction.
If you found the video helpful, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. To watch more such technical videos, check out this playlist on the screen and find the link of the Achiever's package in the description box below. Thank you.